Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, I'm Anna. How are you everyone? Welcome back to Anna Daily Vlog China. Do you know my friends? I like to eat more food in my life. So today, we are going to learn about the name of food in Chinese Mandarin. Halo sahabat semua, semoga dalam keadaan sehat selalu ya, dan diberikan rezeki yang melimpah serta kebahagiaan. Dan hari ini kita akan belajar tentang nama-nama buah di dalam bahasa Mandarin ya. Tentunya banyak sekali ya di kalangan kita yang suka dengan yang namanya buah ya. Okay guys, we start from the first word is fruit.
水果
fruit in Chinese. Repeat after me.
水果
Okay. Another word is apple.
苹果
Okay, repeat after me.
苹果
is apple. Okay, the next is banana.
香蕉
Please repeat after me. 香蕉 is banana. Okay guys, the next word is pear.
梨
Repeat after me.
梨
is pear. Now is orange.
橙子
Repeat after me.
橙子
is orange.
橙子
Okay, the next one is grapes. Grapes is
葡萄
Repeat after me please.
葡萄
is grapes. Another word is pineapple.
菠萝
Repeat after me.
菠萝
Okay.
菠萝
is pineapple. The next one is watermelon.
西瓜
Repeat after me.
西瓜
is watermelon. Okay? And now the next is strawberry.
草莓
Repeat after me.
草莓
is strawberry. Okay. Okay, now is
芒果
Mango is
芒果
Repeat after me, please. 芒果
果，
芒果，
芒果。
Mango is mango.
Okay, the next.
Lemon.
柠檬，
柠檬，
柠檬。
Repeat after me, please.
柠檬，
柠檬，
柠檬。
柠檬 is lemon. The next is avocado.
牛油果，
牛油果，
牛油果。
Repeat after me.
牛油果，
牛油果 is avocado.
Okay, now is mangosteen.
Is
山竹，
山竹。
Repeat after me.
山竹，
山竹，
山竹。
山竹 is mangosteen. Okay, the next one is papaya.
卡达西尔，
木瓜，
木瓜，
木瓜。
Repeat after me.
木瓜，
木瓜，
木瓜 is papaya alias cactus. Another word is star fruit alias belimbing ya. Star fruit.
杨桃，
杨桃。
Repeat after me.
杨桃，
杨桃，
杨桃。
杨桃 is star fruit. The next one is dragon fruit.
buah naga.
火龙果，
火龙果。
Repeat after me, please.
火龙果，
火龙果，
火龙果。
火龙果 is dragon fruit.
Okay, the next fruit is durian.
buah durian ya.
Durian is
榴莲，
榴莲。
Repeat after me, please.
榴莲，
榴莲，
榴莲 is durian. Another fruit is pomegranate.
Ataupun buah delima ya.
Pomegranate is
石榴，
石榴，
石榴。
Please repeat after me.
石榴，
石榴，
石榴 is pomegranate or delima. Okay guys, the next fruit is cherry.
Is cherry,
cherry,
cherry.
Repeat after me.
Cherry,
cherry is cherry.
Okay, what fruit do you like to eat?
你喜欢吃什么水果呢？
你喜欢吃什么水果？
What fruit do you like to eat?
你喜欢吃什么水果？
你喜欢吃什么水果？
I like to eat banana.
我喜欢吃香蕉。
I like to eat banana.
我喜欢吃香蕉。
我喜欢吃香蕉。
I like to eat banana.
Okay guys, it's all for this lesson. I hope this lesson has useful for you to understand the name of fruit in Chinese Mandarin language. Thank you so much, my friend. Keep watching me.
and support me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Terima kasih sama semua dimanapun Anda berada yang selalu stay tune dengan channel saya, Ananda Livlog. Semoga dipermudahkan urusannya dunia akhirat, dilapangkan rezekinya, dan diberikan kesehatan selalu ya, jasmani rohani. Dipermudahkan urusannya dunia maupun akhirat. Amin, amin, ya robbal alamin. Oke, okay, thank you so much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you. 再见，拜拜。